it's that time of the day when you've tuned into your favorite channel for the latest beauty banter. And I'm Niyati, new to the BB squad, but I assure you that we're gonna have lots of fun. So, aaj ke is video mein hum tackle karne wale hain ek common hair problem, dry hair. Now, even if your hair is not naturally dry, I'm sure winters mein aap ek aggravated level of dryness zarur experience karte honge. So I'm going to show you some incredible tips and tricks through which you can combat this dryness and ensure that your locks look lustrous at all times. So let's begin. Tip number one, deep condition once a week. At least once a week, guys, you need to deep condition your hair because that's the only way that you are going to ensure that the moisture stays locked in. So all you have to do is apply the conditioner on the ends of your hair and then leave it on for 20 minutes. And rinse it off with lukewarm water, and always remember that you do not use hot water because that's gonna make your hair even more dry. Tip number 2, oil it once a week. Bachpan mein jab dadi maa baalon ki champi karti thi, to wo sahi hi karti thi. Kyunki oiling is a great way of ensuring that the moisture stays locked in and it also strengthens the hair follicles. Bas oiling karte waqt ek cheez ka dhyan rakhe ki aap oil ko sirf apne scalp area pe lagaye na ki pure baalon pe, kyunki otherwise you're gonna end up over shampooing your hair and that's gonna make your hair drier. Tip number 3, don't over shampoo your hair. Now if your hair is naturally dry, you do not need to shampoo your hair regularly. In fact, you can increase the gaps between your hair washes. Aur jabhi bhi aap shampoo kare, hamesha opt for a shampoo that is nutrient rich, followed by a conditioner. Tip number 4, steer clear of chemical treatments. Kya aap baalon ko regularly smoothen aur straighten karte hain? So let me tell you that in treatments ki wajah se aapke baal aur dry ho jate hain, and in fact in treatments ki wajah se sara natural oil aapke baalon se nikal jata hai. So either avoid it or space it out over a few months. Tip number 5, avoid heat styling. Did you know heat styling is actually dehydrating your hair? Yes, that's absolutely right. So agar aapko heat styling karni hai, to use it on a low heat and use a heat protecting product. So that's how you get smooth and shiny hair just like mine. For more such videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful. And that's me signing off. Bye-bye.